Which king had the most concubines? Solomon, third king of Israel, reigned c. 968 to 928 BCE, is said to have had a harem that included 700 wives and 300 concubines.